Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to check the Google Play Store updates, and it shows error checking for updates, but my Play product works very smoothly. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So all the YouTube video shows, just clear that Google Play Store caches and restart your Android or iOS device. So after the restarting is completed, this type of problems are solved. But the reality is, this clear cache will solve your most of the problems. But sometime, if your mobile network not works properly, this type of error is also occurring. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. And then locate application management or app section. And then click to open it. So here it shows my all installed application details. But you can locate that Google Play Store and then click to open it. But before going to clear that app data, first of all click to force stop this Play Store and then go to storage. So here you can click to clear data option and it is placed at the bottom. So once you done this process, just close all the settings window. And don't forget to check your mobile data connection or Wi-Fi connection, which means that you can check if your data networks works properly or not. So once you check it, and then I try to access my Google Play Store, because I try to check it if my Play Store updates works or not. So finally you can see it shows no updates available, which means that my Google Play Store works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily fix your all Google Play Store related problems by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.